The U.S. government through USAID has a long history of working with Uganda, partnering in many areas including conservation of the environment. In an effort to improve the tourism sector, the U.S. government has now donated equipment worth $900,000 to the National Forestry Authority in order to ease mobility within forests and forest reserves. USAID Economic Growth Office Director Sheila Desai says that since the 1980s, USAID has provided support to the National Forestry Authority in many ways.
Some people know I've only been here for 6 months, but I visited Uganda in 1994, and the changes from 1994 to today are immense, and they're going to continue to change.
Although most of the people who live near natural resources have been forcefully evicted, the Minister of State for Environment, Honorable Dr. Mary Goretti Chitutu, says that this should be done voluntarily. According to her, people who own land titles near the natural resources should hand them over to the ministry to help their conservation.
So when we destroy these ecosystems, we are actually wiping ourselves off the planet. For us as ministers of water and environment, I think we are now the most sought ministers because everybody wants water. But I've told people that in Luzira we don't have any water. The water is either in forests or wetlands. So we can only go to these ecosystems and then we're able to get water to the community.
We shall also use the road equipment to improve on fire protection. You're aware there's a lot of forest fires, people burn and plantations get burned, but with this equipment we can quickly make fire lines. These are tracks which are open on the soil and fire cannot cross to the forest.
Meanwhile, USAID has helped Uganda develop her biodiversity through forest management planning, infrastructure development, provision of equipment, tourism development and staff training. Report by Aloysius Atwine for Urban TV.